Hello there, this is Nabs, bringing you more adventures from Diablo 3. Let's see, I think we were on our way to the... Stonefort, that's what I thought. We're on our way to Stonefort, we finished lighting the signal fires, so... We're going to the Skycrown Battlements. Oh. Wait, no, we just came from the Skycrown Battlements. Yeah, we already looked at this portion. I'm going the wrong way. Gotta get off the building. Here we go. Yep, I'm going the wrong way. I thought it was to the Stone Fortress. Yeah, there's the waypoint.
Run!
They're not faring well. Oh, there's nothing up there. I see a lot of damage. Captain
Hale. Thank the heavens you're here. We're down to four lads until reinforcements arrive. Trouble is, the lift stopped. We can't see what went wrong through all the muck down there.
This sounds ominous.
Oh, what now?
One of the brutes from below, Captain. What do we do?
Private. If you need to be told which end of the sword goes where, you haven't been paying attention! Fight to your last breath, lads!
Oh, they just keep coming. Any more? There we go.
It's moving again! Hold steady, lads! Reinforcements are on their way!
No, they're not. Oh, their reinforcements are on the way. Yeah, that's...
Get ready, men! Victory! We would have fallen without your aid. It was an honor to fight at your side.
Wow, what is going on down there? Holy crow. Look at the size of that big oaf. Alright, let's get down there and have some more fun. Charge into, well, whatever's going on. I don't see any battle over here. There we go, there's some people.
Rawr, crash.
That's right. Oh yeah, come and take on the challenge. Right, we beasted down. Hey, you quit freezing me. That's not cool. I don't like the cold. Come on, take him down. All an overlord, yeah. Let's see what's over here. Well, no. Let's see what's over here first.
They're coming back. Ready yourselves.
That's it. You guys need to get into the action. Hey, wait, did he? Oh, I thought he revived himself. All right, let's see. There's way out over there, way out over here. Let's see what's this way, which we started going. Double back. Sure, come out and hey, just come down to me. That makes life easy. Who else is up here? Who else is up here, you hiding chickens? Okie dokie. Good view to watch the battle from, but we're doing more than watching it, so let's get moving. We're jogging. Oh, here we go. More troops. Ugly dog. Ugly dog. Ugly dog. Oh, wow. There's a lot more guys that way. Alright. That's right. You and your minions don't stand a chance. Oh, if you keep freezing me, you have a good, fair opportunity to win. Hey, that's right. I thought I killed him earlier.
Has been sorely damaged here, but it must hold.
Transferring to Bastion's keep is as dull as I imagined. The soldiers spend most of their time gambling. I guess this is what I should expect from this hollowed-out rock, a shadow of its former glory. Still, I am here to provide her. I hope she's well.
Oh, it's another one of those revivers. Yeah, he's not reviving anyone else. Oh, yeah? Alright, so now I'm going too far forward. I think I need to check some of those offshoots that I didn't go by. Ah, there's a lot of little hidden areas in this thing. Oh! We'll get a good look at the battle down there, and there's that big guy wailing away on him again. I swear I was already here. Alright, let's take a look at some of the scout out some of the other areas we haven't visited yet. See if there's anything of interest. I think that actually circled us around. This is the only section up here. Alright. Well, that was not what I intended. I meant to go down the stairs. Well, guess that was what you'd call a flyby. Alright, let's work our way up here and see what's up here. Nothing. I wasted my time coming up here. Alright. On to our marked destination, shall we? Well, let's see if we have anything of interest in our... Uh, 143 is strength. No regenerative. But resistance of fire. Nope, I think I'll go with what I got. Wow, it comes back around again. Alright. I had seen that.
We're all going to die.
Well, they did.
You must be the one that lit the signal fires. Help me free the recruit so they can raise this catapult. Over here.
Okay.
Excellent. Let's protect the recruits while they raise the catapult.
One? You got one recruit to raise the catapult? Oh, there's two now. Where'd you come from? Oh, there's a third. Wow, that is a slow process of raising a catapult. Well, that was easy. Oh, I'm still waiting for them to get it to the top. Come on, catapult. Come on, recruits. Why can't we help you pull these things down? That is a lot of rope. Just cranking away. Sounded like it locked in place. Oh, it's turning. Alright. Oh, there went the catapult. I've got to raise 3 more. Oh boy. Catapult location. Where are the other catapults?
Is that all?
Well, apparently not. We need catapults. Where are... Oh, it looks like another catapult location.
Scouts report that more of those wretched demon hellbearers will be here in a moment. The soldiers need to be protected. The platform will rise more quickly if we don't lose men.
Well, it'll rise quicker if you get men to the dang catapult. Hurry it up. There we go. That is one slow elevator. They couldn't rise 3 at a time.
Not enough fury.
Off the building. Ew. Oops. Really? You need some Pepto, man. You should not be. What are you eating? No way. Oh, more Pepto. Yeah, come on. Really, watch the diet. What's okay? All right, another catapult up. And throw it. All right, 2 down, 1 to go. There you go. Goodbye, doggy. Hey, go away. Good look at the action. All right, keep going. Hey. Hey. Get out of my way. I'm in charge here. You just come up from behind for no reason? Oh.
Are you alone up here?
Of course I'm bloody well alone. Everyone else has gone and died, but I'll be damned if I leave my post. Make yourself useful and spin that winch.
Oh, great. I get to spin a winch. Go away.
Please ask my friend over there to lend a bloody hand.
All right, now they'll kill all my, let my Avengers come and go. The council is here to help out. Oh no, the council is done. Oh, but so am I. Don't all men make a big mess of bodies. Look at that.
Captain Ho, I'd watch my temper. Do me a favor, and don't mention that I shouted at you a little, alright?
I don't think you wanted to shout at me, is what I think you really wanted to say. Oh, whoops, not that way. Can't go that way! Look at this mountain of bodies we made. That's right. We destroyed the, opposition. All right, I can't go that way. Where am I going? This way? Nope, not that way. Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. doesn't tell me where I'm going. All right, well, we're going to hunt for where we're going next, because there's no marker. Oh, let's return to the stronghold. Well, that was very rude of him. I was going to try to walk across that. But oh no. He took it away from me. Well, if I knew who he was, then I would surely reprimand him. Oh! Don't tear down that building. That's quite rude. Somebody spent a lot of time building that thing. They have some
nerve. The imbecile who slew my brother Belial now means to aid the Keef's beleaguered soldiers. He brings a girl with him. She could undo us all. But I am not Belial. He was weak and cowered behind his disguises. Of course they paid him. We will seize our victory through bloodshed.
Where am I getting back to? All the way down there. Jeez Louise. What's over here? Oh, burning oil. Nothing exciting. I have to go around. I am not pleased with all the running. There needed to be a quicker way to do this. Oh, people to kill.
More fury.
All right. More dead things. Whoops, didn't save him. All right, well, that was interesting. We lost like the front gate area or something. Oh, grab that while we're walking by. Get out of my way. That's it. I'm tired of this stuff being in my way. Get out of my way. Move. Oh, just another gate. Or not gate, but overlook. Oh, there's the bridge I just walked over like an hour ago. Am I there yet? Am I even getting close? Jeez Louise. Jeez, that took forever.
Tinkered with your paltry catapults. My demons breach the depths of your keep. Once they've claimed the Black Soulstone for me, your entire world will burn.
He is adamant about getting that stone.
Asmodan's demons have torn holes in our walls and are flooding into the depths. If the holes are not sealed, the keep will be overrun.
Then I will seal the breaches with their corpses.
Well, that is one way to seal them.
I bring word from the King of Westmarch.
Let's get back out there. Let's keep pushing forward. Whoa, hey.
To arms!
All right. Well, let's see what we've got to do here. Yeah, this is some nice medieval look. Smash a door down with one swing. Destroy furniture.
I have been fortunate enough to learn much of the barbarian's complicated history in my time. Yet the origins of these large, mighty warriors are hazy at best. Legend holds that they are the offspring of Bull Kathos, an ancient who embodied their ideals of strength, bravery, and courage.
So, the late Deckard Cain left a note down here. This guy got around.
Soul Rippers are the bane of the living. Creatures born of the endless malice churning within hell. Agile and swift, the Rippers cover ground quickly by latching onto prey with their enormous tongues and then leaping on top of their victims. From this point, the Ripper cannot be deterred. It has begun to feast.
Why does the keep have lava in it? I'm guessing that's a defensive measure. You pour it over, but good grief, what's it doing down here? What would be like the top floor? Oh, these are ugly. And they're freezing. They're teleporting and freezing. Oh, this is not good. Oh, no, I'm frozen again.
May their corpses rot here forever.
Let's hope it doesn't take them that long to rot. Alright, that was, I have no idea where I'm going. I just keep walking into the next room. I can't make sense of any of this little map thing that they got going on here. These rooms just keep catching one to the other, and I just keep going in a direction. Come here! Oh! Oh, it wasn't as many as it looked. I'm still killing you in this room? Okay. That's the room I came from. Well, people in here, let's take care of them first. Why are we destroying their furniture? Look at that. Redecorate. That guy really hates their decorations. Oh, there he is, there he is! More lava flow. Whoa, that's a lot of people there. I lost him. I lost him. There he is. Dang it, he escaped. Oh no, he didn't. There he is. Alright, got a little equipment there. Did we kill everybody here? No. Way we finish you off.
I wish Adria would teach me a few of her spells.
No.
Okay. Now where do we go? Let's see here. What have we got here?
The children of Bull Kathos settled in the northern steppes, an area that is now known as the Dreadlands. Theirs was primarily a nomadic and tribal culture. Though they had a few permanent settlements, such as Cesaron and Harogoth. A group of revered former warriors known as the Elder Council ruled the barbarians.
Hey, my Elder Council! That's right.
I'll taste your fear!
They're my Avengers. My God Council who comes to save me. Okay, get in there. Hey! No sneaking around the corners. That's my job. the distance stuff. That's just one more room after another. How big is this keep? You'd think this keep was a whole castle. Usually the castles are castles. The keep's that centerpiece in the middle. If this is the keep, this thing is ridiculous. I know I saw the dot up top, but I'm just taking a look around, see if there's anything else exciting that I missed. And there wasn't. Could have just gone straight there, saved myself the headache. But then I would have never known, and the mystery would have bothered me for a while. Ooh, looks good. Let's go, go back to the stronghold. Let's clear out some stuff. Let's head back into the fray. As we protect the keep and destroy everything in sight. Counterproductive to protecting the keep, but you know. That's what we barbarians do.
Get out of my way.
As we search the keep. We're in level 2 of the keep. You know what I haven't seen? I haven't seen a hole that we plugged up yet. It's the hand of the prophet. Wow. Ooh, big, ugly, ugly.
One usually hears demonic tremors before seeing them. These behemoths move slowly and heavily, pounding the earth with their massive fists. Many a siege has been broken by the tremors' battering strikes, and many more enemies of the demons have been felled by their wrath. I pray that our world will never see them again.
Your flesh is weak.
Well, those battering rams don't seem that hard to get through. I wonder how they chase the tide. Oh boy, there's a few of them here. Oh, I am in close quarters. I wonder if I should change my number 2 weapon of choice from the chain. Something more close quarter friendly. Oh, maybe not. That seems to be working out here good for me.
Need more time.
Okay. Which way to go? Let's go south, I guess. Oh, hey, get back here. Thorn damage, I don't like the sound of that. And again, I regenerate health fast enough that it don't matter. If you die. Oh, Lord, good grief, what are these guys talking about? What are they feeding you people?
Still recharging.
Don't want to die. Oh, that's an interesting looking device. Can we see more? No. No, maybe we will. Maybe we can get around to it. Should I go up? No, let's keep going this way. Oh, this dragon looking thing. Alright, fine. We'll bring our friends.
Against my throne.
That's right. We bring the council. We unleash the fury of the council on you. Alright, the council is gone. Maybe we'll use it for a while. And they all weren't dead yet. Oh, that's frightening. Oh, there's more. Oh, boy. Can I get through without the council? Without my Avenger friends? Wow, 342. It's just a vitality, though. That's no good. Alright, so we continue on around the circle. So one. Alright, took care of that. Oh no, more shaking going on. Make a mess of you guys. Quick work out of that group. Whoa, there is the big guy. Ow, you. See who gets the last laugh.
Rumors swirl that the Crusaders have returned and that they mean to go to the west. But who are these tall blonde warriors? They look nothing like the Crusaders who set out from Travancore 200 years ago. Those who inhabit the ruins of that ancient city suspect them.
Making a mess of these guys here. Come on, come on.
Come here.
Over here. Alright, let's see here. Do I have any new skills? It's been a while since I've looked at them. Tactical battle, no. Shout. Oh, we'll use that one. I don't know if that's really very good. I don't like Whirlwind. Never have been a fan. The harpoon seems to be doing good for me. Oh, we can increase the rage! The rage of the Anarchs! Yes. Oh, that's still good. Alright. Oh!
You're too late. My servant is already inside your walls. And his hunger is ravenous. He will devour your corpse and those of your friends.
That is one ugly dude, I gotta admit. Alright, so we're taking on another level without finishing off the last one. Woohoo! More ugly dragon guys. Oh! Let's not deal with him yet. Frozen. Come here. Over here. Oh, I did it.
I once met a raving drunk who claimed he had wrestled with a succubus, a demonic creature that possesses the form and face of a beautiful woman. He said she cursed him and tore out the heart of his friend before he made a narrow escape. Really, young men are given to such exaggeration these days.
Yeah. Oh, another one! Oh, this one's not a frozen one, though. Thank God, that guy was tough. Oh, wait, let's get, what? Come here. Alright. Oh, what's in here? Oh, look, another one. Oh, hey, guys. No reason to pick on me. The ugly guy died already, so there's no big deal there. He gone. No need to front for him. Let's check out what's through here. Wow. All Alright, just a lot of items to crush. Just keep on going. Smash and bash. Oh, hey guys, come here. You are not allowed in the room. There we go. Alright, now back out of where we came from. The castle has lots of little rooms in it. Alright, some rewards.
The barbarians have always defended their lands in the north from trespassers. They believe that it is their sacred charge to guard Mount Ariat and the world stone within it from the outside world. Unfortunately, their battle prowess and tenacity have been misinterpreted as bloodthirst and territorial savagery by soldiers in Westmont.
Well, at least now I know what I'm doing out here. I'm now defending territory. Oh, good grief. Would you just go away? Look, I'm just here to read a book. Stop the devil. Belial. And Diablo. And anyone else who gets in my way. So don't be one of the guys in my way, and you'll live through the day. Because apparently the barbarian's not territory. Yeah. Well, I really wouldn't know. I've never met a barbarian. I love the hop. That is just ridiculous. Carry a smaller axe. Alright, another level up. Let's see what kind of new damage I get to make. I don't think any of these things were innocent. Alright, let's see what this...
Our trials have been few up until this point. Asmodan will make his move soon.
No, I like leap for that spot, so we're gonna do toppling leap there. We're gonna leave that. Furious charge. Ooh, we get to upgrade the furious charge. I like that. Warcry. Unleash your inner rage, increase your damage and critical hit chance last 120 seconds. Oh, we'll give that one a shout for now. Shout. Shout. All right, let's continue on. Oh, wait. Did I pick up anything good? Nope. Well, that's actually might be... Yeah, let's, Oh, it's not for you! Oh! It says follower. Magic enhancements follower. Oh, it goes there. 36, 32, 107 of intelligence, 110 of... No. This is better.
This is well crafted.
Now let's go back. Warfront. And the Lada.
Demon, he's here.
Oh, with all the blood on the ground, I assume something's here. Uh oh.
The one who killed
Lord. Ooh, that's ugly.
I will saber, tearing the flesh from your bones.
Oh, I think it's gross. Oh, sure. Lock me in. Oh, that is gross. Hey. Avengers! Have my council of friends help me out here. That's right. The council of friends and the restoration power has won again. Fearlessly and simply. That council of friends is awesome. I love that thing.
Is the largest of Asmodan's sin lieutenants, and he possesses no less than 4 mouths. Though his voracious appetite is certainly his greatest weapon, his bile and, well, other noxious excretions are equally lethal. When last seen in battle, the Lord of Glutton.
Oh, didn't mean to do that.
The human prisoners are panicking now. They must have noticed that fresh meat only comes after one of their number is dragged away, screaming. This will not hold. Slaughter the ones who starve themselves and feed them to their hungry friends. When those ones are fully stuffed, I will be ready to die.
I didn't mean to cut off Kane in the middle of his discussion, but the man is dead. The thing is dead. We have achieved our goal. Well, that's not what I meant. Strong.
Empty victory over a useless tool. You have only delayed your inevitable destruction. Your walls have grown no stronger. Our assault continues unabated. The stone will still be mine.
He keeps talking a good game, but he ain't won yet.
Terrifying noises were coming from the armory, so Tyriel went to investigate. He said if you were to return, I should send you there.
All right, well, we will pick up the armory in the next one. So hit that like button, subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Later!